Welcome back, everyone. Gillian 11 here, joined by Grady Ward.
Hello. How's it going? Spinning.
I'm a ballerina. That sounds
my
so
name
wrong.
Is Joe Ward. YouTube name is Grady Ward. Well, for this channel, it would be Grady Ward Gaming.
Yeah. Oi.
So yes, this is Grady Ward Gaming. I should say, somewhat. Accompanied by Gillian 11.
Yep.
I think I said
it's amazing
right.
How many people get my name wrong.
What do you mean? Did I like
they keep on saying Gillian 11.
It's a pronunciation thing.
Yeah. I've had someone spell it wrong by putting two L's in. Apparently, that, if you type that into YouTube, it actually comes up with a soap opera. or an opera or whatever. Some sort.
Something that's not gaming videos.
Yeah. That's why I went with my old name, which was Hellking 96, but someone had already taken that name.
That's a shame.
And would have been a lot easier if I could have used that, but nope, someone's already taken it.
Yeah, well, not what you're going to do. This course was originally designed to build confidence
in
humans. This is level 2, section 1.
Yep. To do that, the test for nothing more than 5 minutes of them walking. Drop.
Followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes.
Portal down, the portal down, isn't it?
Since we're thankfully not humans, I have changed the test to make them far more challenging. Oh no, I remember.
And far less
pointlessly fawning.
Oh yeah, I need to put my thing up there, don't I?
Put portal up there.
Then jump into here. And I put my portal down there.
Place portal down there. Well, over my one. Thank you. Weep.
Weep. Bang. Easy.
Fuck you with my portal. Wait, easy hold on. Before we go any further, swap sides.
Hey.
Swap sides. See if it works. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Depressing.
Okay.
Right. If I remember correctly, yeah, one up there, one down there. And then you need to place one. Oh no, wait, I have to do it for you. One there, jump down. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Then I place mine down there at the end, don't I? Or not?
Where? Right, now I'm up here, I need to place
the purple one
there.
There.
One there. Well, Geronimo! Right, you're on the button.
Yep. The ball's fallen! Grab it, no!
You did an excellent job placing the edgeless safety cube in the receptacle. You should be very... Oh wait, that's right, you're not humans. I can drop
Hello.
The fake praise. You have
Hello.
No idea how tiring
Hello.
It is to praise someone for placing an edgeless safety cube into a receptacle designed to exactly fit an edgeless safety cube.
Shut up,
goddess.
Damn it.
So sarcastic. But at least she's still not complaining about my weight.
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, humans are upset when you complain about the late, but it's because they're sad about it.
Yeah, but she's saying, because in the single player one, you go as a human.
Yeah, I know.
Apparently those that come out of stasis seem to be more malnourished. Apparently I was extremely well nourished when I came out. She's saying I'm fat!
I knew it!
It's my breasts. They're too big.
Even though you can never actually really see them.
No.
At level 2.
Well, you can if you have drowned, portal.
Crushed, portal.
Burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans
okay,
can
so we've got something that looks like
you
no drinking.
Those ways.
You
just portal holes and water.
Oh, wait, what's this happening? Oh,
with
she's
perfect
kidding.
Results and no consequences.
What the?
Interesting. Right, okay.
It's
over here.
There,
no,
and...
No. Through here.
Oh yeah.
They put you through there. No, I want to do it. Shift. Put your two portals down there.
No, you already put yours
one
down there.
There.
You've already put yours in. You've already put yours in.
No, I haven't.
You really want me to kill you?
Fine, I'll do it to you instead.
Goodbye. Whee! Damn. No!
Was that necessary? Did you die?
Well, yeah.
That was unintentional, I swear. Highly unintentional. I'm really sorry.
The sarcasm.
What sarcasm?
Lots of sarcasm. Ah.
I start jumping.
Whee! Remember, it's the light blue one.
Yeah, I know.
You're just gonna wait ages, aren't you? Yeah. You know you wanted to keep these 20 minutes long.
Nope.
Whee! Ow. Okay.
Now you have to do it for me.
What happens if I do that? Yeah. Okay. And then.
Remember to hit the button first.
And whee! Hi, Joe!
Hello.
Kick your head.
Every time you fail, it's a reminder of the way things used to
be. Hey, other way.
But then there you are. Again. Like nothing happened.
Okay. Come on. You can't hit me. This still kind of looks painful.
I know. Glad I'm not a robot. Or am I? Nah, I'm not. Or am I?
Who knows?
Exactly. Who knows that we're all not robots?
All something you just need to do is go to doctors to have maintenance every so often.
It explains why. It explains why whenever I go through an airport safety thing, it beeps.
No, that's because you keep on wearing jewellery. I've also got metal teeth.
I've got metal platelets in my body. No, I'm joking.
The best
I don't
way
have
to build confidence
yet.
Is to first recognize your insecurity.
Here we go.
Sharing.
Block pressure paths, portals. Friendly
ashamed,
passing.
What is this?
And water.
On second thought, we don't have the time.
Right.
Just look at how much better you are than Blue. Blue, you are very good.
Yeah, it's over here,
Jeff.
What are you on about? It's up here.
No, it's this.
Am I wrong?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I am wrong.
Jump in that.
Oh, okay. Guess I'll go first then.
Yep.
I'm watching you, so I know if you're doing it right.
Okay, then it's...
Is that one up there?
There, yep.
The red one. Hooray!
Okay, I'm going to be friendly this time and not drop you in.
Good.
So those of you who are watching, if you didn't know, we've already played this far together. No, 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 no!
I know, pass me the ball.
Got it?
Yep.
Good. See, when you work together, it all works out.
That's fun though. Damn it!
I thought you'd be faster at this, but I can appreciate the desire to stop and smell the testing. That other
smell
scent you
testing.
Smell
the testing.
That's the stench
it
of
smells
my
like chemicals
disappointment
on robot,
in
though.
You.
I'm a robot, how on earth can I smell? Unless Aperture Science has put money
smell
into
senses.
Robots that can smell. Maybe. Who
I'm
knows?
Supposed to help with the cooking.
It smells burned. Perfect! It's safe for you to eat. Why is it growing green? Glowing green? It's healthy glow for you.
Science.
Science. Don't worry. Your tomatoes only eat part
remember
of your body.
Remember when I told you that you were the only subjects
see,
passed
we got
calibration
tests? Cue, press,
right,
place, and
right.
Bottles.
Other
oh, it's this thing.
In direct
yep.
Competition
right.
With you.
I'll do it for you this time.
You are in the
okay.
Lead.
Now jump!
I think I know what I'm supposed to be doing.
You hit the buttons.
Yep.
Don't do anything else. Which one is it? Look. Hit the button!
Is it done? Yay!
Yep.
Ow!
Begin juggling test in 3, quick. 2, 1.
Juggling! We only need one. Get the other one, there's another one over there.
Okay.
Why are you doing that?
Aww.
doesn't work. It dies. It dies, Gideon. It dies.
Well, it wasn't alive to begin with.
How do you know?
Because I made sure.
It's killed an innocent sphere.
No, I made sure I killed it beforehand.
You
it was
monster.
Dead inside. It was in a dead end job.
You monster.
I know. Science!
Exactly. Just say science. Good enough excuse.
Yep. Science fixes everything.
Of course.
Apart from your broken soul.
My soul. They can kill me and take away my life, but they can never take my freedom. Ow, my freedom!
Did you notice I didn't even stay to the
stage
end of your last test?
Bot drop. Friendly passing.
Do you know where I
Jumping.
Was?
Jumping!
I was outside watching some deer frolic.
Womp.
You don't even care about the outside, do you?
What happened?
Oh, I forgot.
Damn it.
You know you don't want this video to be too long, don't you?
No, but you need some amusement.
I know. Okay, so it's... Yeah.
Right, come through and do those. Again. I need you to do your two portals.
Can't okay. I do it this time?
Nope. You done it?
Yep. Run through! Does help if you don't hit your head on ceiling.
I know.
Are you through?
Yep.
I see now.
Some quick changes. Oh no, it's not there, is it? No, it's not. It's blue. It's meant to be blue, isn't it? Yeah, it's meant to be blue. Damn it.
You got it?
I need to do it again because I made a stupid mistake.
Ah, oh, you numpty.
Whee!
Fly through the air without the care. And then.
Womp!
Fall to your doom. Okay, my turn. End it.
Yep.
Are
yeah,
you
watching
you.
It
looks like you're malfunctioning.
Oh, it's her dinner time.
What? What happened? Go get the cube.
Oh yeah, I forgot. No, you don't do it. I'm supposed to do it.
Cube. And the passage up here.
I know. Whoa. What the? Fucking.
You!
Power play! What on earth? Why are you doing the counter?
This. I was randomly clicking the button.
Yeah, okay.
I'll be there in a second. Shit.
Get your aim right.
No.
Yes.
I look, I can see you through the portal.
Hello? Where are you?
Yeah. Oh. Bump. Gonna need to jump out.
Open the portal. Open the portal.
I did.
Yay. Wait, what?
Do you know who dances around and remembers all the
like,
accomplished
oh, you
times little like, thing?
No.
Humans. That's what you look
I was just wondering,
like
what the hell did you do? There we go.
I couldn't help myself. Oh gosh.
Yeah. Peabody.
Oh god. It's like open the portal. Okay. Dump bomb.
It's him. Yeah, if you wait, what?
So I'm through. Wait, I know the scenery. I was just here. That's why you know it.
Lag spike, mean we're getting there?
Oh, I didn't get one.
I do.
Oh, that's a shame.
If your confidence is still not high enough,
number six,
remember,
block drop, block hit, jump, and swimming.
Right, I remember this. Right, it's the right. Oh, I remember this. Right, I'm putting. Oh, no, no.
That's a true story.
Wait a minute. No, I must be there and there. Hey, get out my portal.
And then it's there and there.
Thank you. I'm doing this for the fun of it, you know. Take that. How you like it? Right, I'm meant to stop there, aren't I? Oh, no, I know. Right, anyway, put your two portals there, I know what to do.
Okay. Going through?
Yep. Missed. Right,
You got it?
Yep. Boom! Hooray!
Okay, my turn! Don't screw up, Jud.
Come on. There's a cube tip here. There it is. You need to be back down there. Cube on.
Oh, damn it.
Now I'll go through it again.
I got too ahead of myself.
I know.
All because of you.
Your fault.
I seem to remember I was the one that figured out this one last time.
Nah, I'm just enjoying myself flying. What?
Okay, let's go through one more try. If not, I'm going to go and find your house and cut off all your hair.
No.
Yay.
Right. Okay. Oh, get ready to push the button. I'm flying. Ah. Boing.
You got it?
Yep. Where do I put the other portal? Up there.
Over there.
Got it. And boom. Have you hit the button?
Yep. Yay, you got it. Bye, Joe.
I'm the one with the cube.
I know. I'm just waiting here for you. Took your time, didn't you?
Congratulations on completing that last test.
Hey, ooh, I got achievement.
I
angry.
Something troubling.
Think I've
without
that
the looming consequence of death, yeah. Is this even science?
Science.
Science with portals. Always fun.
There we are. There's my achievement. I grip.
Good boy. Still, I am in front running.
Yeah, you're the. Defense.
I'm uncomfortable with this.
Your defense.
You should be defense, you're the fatter one.
Hey. It's called being stocky. Don't blame my character for being fat, it's because he's got more high-tech stuff than you.
That's not high-tech.
Shut up. I'm making my character feel better.
The reason why it's big and bulky is because it's so badly designed.
That's mean.
Well, it's an older version, so yeah.
What?
Your test time shows you are going too slowly. Maybe you are getting
so you pressure pipes, lasers, and crushing, as well as bottles.
Flying.
Blue.
Right, ooh, you remember
I know this
right?
one.
Yep, one up there, and one there. Has ever and
one, ready, two, three, go!
Quick, go, go, go! Go, team! Right, no, mine needs to be there. And...
Oh, I forgot. Where is it? There. Oh no.
Can't do it.
Run away!
Oh, pretty sure you could have done it.
You just want to see me die, don't you?
No. Go!
Going.
Good.
Now you go.
I'm gonna fly! Made it.
Good boy.
Slightly uncalled for.
What?
Slightly uncalled for, don't you think?
What was?
Anyway.
Oh, good. You got it.
Yep.
Okay. One there, is it? Is it in the right place?
One in front of the thing. Yeah, one there, and then one there.
And...
Run! You missed it.
Did I?
Yep.
Where do you go?
I've got it.
Okay. Yep.
Right, something's not right.
Maybe I put it too high.
Maybe.
No, go!
No, we're not gonna make it. Right, at least we got it right this time.
Yep. Yep, that'll do.
Alright!
Yay! Teamwork!
Excellent.
Team!
I think you have earned a break from the official testing courses.
Yay!
Do.
I'm in so much pain!
From being ripped apart.
And reassembled again.
Yep.
Have you got the screensaver that has both robots waving at you for each
yep.
other whilst turning? Yeah.
Yep.
Good.
Just messing with my mic. Damn it.
Your mic not working too well. At least your mouse is kept intact.
I know.
Now I saying know. That I probably jinxed it.
Yep.
Ha! I win!
You don't win Portal Co-op.
Yes, I do. There's always winning. Oop, lag spike, meaning we're starting soon.
I get my lag spike at the beginning.
Alright.
So I guess we swap.
Probably.
To complete this test, you need to find a set of blueprints.
Blueprints? Okay, I haven't done this
one
before.
They are of no use to anyone. Totally boring. This is just a thought experiment. To see how much time you'll waste thinking about these worthless documents.
Get out of the way.
The correct time is 0 seconds.
I'm just... right. Okay, one there. One... Ah!
Here?
Where are you? No.
No.
There.
Did you just jump off? Oh no.
I hit the button.
Which does? That.
This. Okay, I know what you have to do. Set one next to mine. Set a yellow one next to mine.
Yeah, out of the way. Thank you.
Put one there, and then put a red one up there. And then I'm gonna jump through,
yeah.
Hit that button, and then a thing will fly up. You have to jump and catch it.
Okay, what's the timing for it then?
You had a time period. I'll do it.
It's gone.
Ah, hey, sup. That was stupid.
There we go. No. Could have jumped through mine. Oh.
Not as much fun. Ready?
No!
Missed it.
Nice.
I'll give it a go.
No, too late. Okay.
Geronimo! Did I get it? No.
Yep.
Then. Go for it!
Oh, still too soon.
Damn you,
science!
Jump!
Don't, wait!
Jump! Jump!
Got
yes.
it!
Teamwork! Now get back over here!
You haven't lost me.
Right, then. Stop! Yeah! Stop it, trying to help.
It's over there.
Yeah, one there.
Only works if I'm holding it.
Can you point it at my portal? That was too high. Whoops. Wrong button. No. So it needs to be here. So about.
Where is it supposed to go anyway?
Oh, I know. There. Send that up there. That's too high. There? Also too high. How do you do it? Is there one over there? No, is there something? Oh, I know. No, damn. Then I guess you're gonna have to hold it so I can get over there then. You need to hold it then. I'm gonna fly.
Okay.
Because that slows down the fan.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, then I need one there, and then one on the ground.
Someone's barking like crazy.
Yep.
So about that, people. Someone at the door, probably dad.
Right,
You got the blueprints?
I'm just looking for them. Oh, shut down fan.
Fan?
Hold on, portal there. See if I can send a portal your way.
Can you?
Try and.
Why not go towards where the fan is?
Because there's a blue thing. Blocking. Oh. How do you do it? How did I do it? Oh, never mind, I don't know. No, because I need people to be here. Gave up on holding the fan then. Yep. It needs to be some sort of laser beam, and I need to remember how to send it across. Can you send one over towards me?
No.
Over here. No. Right, I'm coming back. I think then. There seems to be nothing here from the looks of it.
I think the blueprints are in this building, aren't they?
No, it's definitely this building. Unless there's somewhere I can just like cut round going through there. then make it 10 times penny. Right,
so
stop the fan. I'm gonna see if I can fly back over.
Okay.
You stopped it?
Yep.
Ooh.
What?
Hang on. Keep it stopped.
Okay. I'm not moving. This is the most boring part of any game.
I know, but...
Let's play.
Just let me get to work. You may work with robots, but you can't take a bullet like one.
Ah.
If you hit tab, you can see what I'm looking at.
Tab.
Tab.
Yeah. You mean? Oh, that's all right. Mm. Nice.
See how much
you do. Oh, that's interesting. People can see what you're doing now. Is there anything further in?
That's what I'm looking for.
No.
I'm coming back.
How about you hold it, then I go look in there. Because I seem to be able to find these things. Since you completely missed the music disc or whatever it was.
Twice.
Yep.
That looks like I'm going to have to die.
Bye bye.
That's fun.
Second. Ah!
What? You died!
I overjumped it.
Died.
I overjumped it. Just seeing if there's anything down here.
There's nothing.
Well, might as well have a look.
See if we can do this then, shall we?
We'll need that over there and this one down here. You stop the fan.
Wonder if we can get. No. Maybe?
What?
I was going to say, wonder if we can get another cube.
I don't think so.
There's no other way we can shoot a portal to there. So you can have a portal there.
Well, might as well check.
Does it work?
There's no cube.
Okay. No. Alright, flapper.
Okay. Okay, I can get a better look at this place now. So there's two power switches. Now that there's a fan shut down laser thing in here.
I know. Oh God, I'm so stupid. Right.
Only problem is
I'm trying to aim the laser. Where's the laser right now? There you are. That's the issue. You did it? Yep. Can't believe it took that long. God, it took me to be on the other side to get it right. God.
Nonsense.
It's been nearly half an hour. Let's wrap this up.
I seem to be the smarter one in the group, don't I?
You never did it. You couldn't figure it out. 3, 2,
I said there's a laser to stop him.
Right.
3, 2, 1, pull.
No, I knew there was a laser shutdown thing. I just couldn't figure out how to do it, and then I suddenly remembered, oh yeah, lasers can go through windows. Right, blueprints.
Somewhere in here.
Found it.
Oh, I got it. Good. Plug in.
Yeah, we're gonna die. Call it.
You found those useless blueprints. Well, I do need you to be in the room so I can see them. I want to be clear. There's no reason whatsoever for you to look at them.
I'm looking at them.
Wait, what?
Oh.
Boom.
But no reason for you to look at them. She's so nice, isn't she?
What?
She's so nice.
Yep.
At least we're robots. We can be uploaded. And downloaded. And uploaded again.
Yep.
We are basically immortal.
Immortal.
As long as you've got bodies to go into as well as the data doesn't get corrupted.
Yep.
Okay then.
Yeah, I'm still...
Science!
Science! Yeah.
The power of science compels you to...
Learn! God, no!
No! Why is this learning?
Why is this learning you speak of? I'm in the dark, I've just realised. It's gotten dark so quickly. What time is it? It's 9:30, God.
Yeah, no.
And we're done!
Welcome back.
Ooh, achievement!
Testing is available.
Confidence building. Nice.
Okay.
Well,
I get it. Wait, I want to see if I get it. Unless I already have it.
You may already have it. Have you played this before with someone else?
Yes.
They probably already have it.
So, thank you for watching, guys.
This is Gillian 11.
And Great D Ward. Gaming.
Calling it the end of episode 2.
Hey, look, I've taken more steps than you.
That's because this is your server thing.
Bye, guys.
Bye.